down here. We're staying for three nights. We were here overnight last night, tonight and tomorrow night. And we're staying in a little cottage called Goondaloo. It's one of the old farming, the dairy properties. It's actually within the park boundary, but purchased by, well, what was National Parks and Wildlife Service all those years ago. And now they rent it out for overnight accommodation. It's a very, very nice spot. All right, Gary, I'll pick up the others that were calling there, Best 73, and I hope you work some of the other park activators for the third year anniversary.